Guys, we're gonna take the drone out. And we are going to, let's look at the wind. How's it doing? Can you see it over there?
It's not blowing very much. Spooky on smudgy on the window.
Yeah. Okay, so guys, we've got the drone. We're gonna get it set up and flying. So, yeah, let's get it in shot. There we go. Bring it back. So guys, here's a quick tip on how to fly your DJI Phantom 4. Silver, white, black, black. Just getting up a bit. Didn't sound good. I mean, the camera looked fine because the camera's really good, but...
Where does the sun set? Wait.
I think it sets down there.
I have all the volumes on maps. And launch this.
Right then. Let's prepare for takeoff.
Does it charge your camera?
Not very well.
No, charge your phone.
Not very well.
Okay, so guys, we've got the drone set up here, the controller. Now we're going to power on the drone. Hiya.
Pretty tough.
There we go. Right. Let's go grab the controller.
I'm just gonna record this
now. Yeah, right. I need to calibrate the drone first. Okay, so guys, here's some advice. Always calibrate before you fly. Calibrate compass.
Okay, let's go. Angle the camera up. We're recording at 1080p, 30 frames per second.
Start recording. You got your camera set up?
Yeah.
You ready? There you go.
It's coming back.
Go home.
Go home.
And you can see it somewhere.
I can't see it at all.
No.
It's completely gone.
Nice.
I can hear it. Oh, there it is.
Where? I can't see it. Oh, there it is.
It's up there. No, you can't see it at all on the camera.
Guys, as you can tell by the little flashing light here, and of course, it says go home. We just lost connection, it's now bringing itself back. You should start to see it up there somewhere soon. But there it goes, there it is, coming down. As you can see on the remote controller, descending extra visual avoidance system. There's the drone, going to have a good system.
Did it just cut itself off?
No, you protected it, I've touched it. And there it is, guys. Phantom 4. Take the camera up. And there it is. The Phantom 4.
Can you?
And guys, how much battery we got left? one in a bit, so we'll just simply go home, get this mad thing charged up, and we'll bring DJI Phantom, the DJI Phantom back out. The light switch has been tilted. We are about to take out, yet again, the DJI Phantom.
Talking about practice.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, bass. Pretty full of coal.
Yeah. Don't you know, it's getting hard.